Papa, what are my memo quaba? Eba silver, 98.3 in patch. It's you for your crowd, Papa. It's you.
Nyamin Shrao, Binash. Glory be to God for this day as I bring you heavenly greetings in Jesus' name.
Amen.
As I said last week, churchgoers can see God's love, goodness, and power because of greedy and human-pleasing pastors who allow them to mix traditional things and Christianity.
Silver, 98.3 FM.
Sede, na otu mo mekaye no. Asoriko fon to me hunu nyanku pon do. Ni ya o ye. Eni ni to me. Esan, asofwa o ye dufudi pefo. Na waso ni penia. Woma wadi atitisem efra nyamisom. God wants willing worshippers to worship him in purity. Therefore, mixing things will not make them pure for the Holy Spirit to live in them to glorify God. Nyankopon pese wona wa pinaso se wo besom no no. Wo som no wo krunkru yim ene pepepe yim. Anunti se wo di nema frafra. E ma wo nya krunkrun. E ma ho krunkrun metran wo mu. Na wodi ahye nyankopon edmonyam. As I pointed out, God is love and good. There is no iota of evil in him and does not initiate evil. Sadie midane dino nyankopon oyodo ena osanso so ye na boni kitikite kura edinimo. Na onshe boni ase. So, if you worship him correctly, you will see his love, goodness, and power I am talking about, and there's no way any demon can inflict pain on you. Anunti sa usum no ye pa ubehunu ni do ni ya oye eni ni tumi no meka hu asem no. Na kwa biya ni wa ebema ahuhu moni edi yaubi abauzu. If you profess to be worshipping God and don't see his power and things don't go well in your life, it is because of these things. Se ukase usum nyame na unhuni tumi na niema nkoye wabrabo mwa. You are either not holy, under a pastor God does not know, or are mixing traditional things with Christianity. Ebi ana wankasa unye kronkron. Ana ushe osofwa nyankupon nimno ase. Ana se wodi atitisem amamre ni amanye afra Christosom. These things would not let you see the glory and the true nature of God. Sanye me ema unhunu nyame eni monyam eni sedye ositie pa. Outsiders also don't see the goodness and the love of God because of the misrepresentation and the bad picture painted by evil and false prophets. Abontensu fonsusu enhunu nyankopon ya oyɛ ene ne do esan atro ene boni adi fonfonia watwa fa nyankopon. It is because of these things that God's love, goodness, and power are unseen. Eyesani emeinti, ena ama nyankopon do, ni ya oye, eni tumeno, yenhunono. When you don't worship God purely, you can't blame him when demons attack you. se un sum nyame e wo kronkron ye mu pa untumi mone subo se ahon boni eto sha usua. If you are a church goer and have lost all your would-be children through miscarriages, don't blame God. Find out the reason. So we are sorry, Kony. No, I should know, ma, and Kauba woman, you know, I want you to send Pong, a moa, mem mo, nyamisubo, she sent here a bazaar. If you were going to church and you had a terrible accident and lost both legs, did God allow that, or the accident was demonic? Sen kana wo kwa sori e na wunya nkwanhia emu ye din pa e ma wo hwire wo nan mienu nya e ye nyame ne pene so anan sen kwanhia no ne free ahohom boni. If a preacher paralyzed on a bed and couldn't move or speak and he died, was it God or demons that made him so? Se osempakani bi ana osofu bi ajujui wompaso na wantumi ankeka ne ho ana wankasa bio ene odiwu ya ene ono ne fre nyame ana honhomone ene ye ne sa. If a pregnant woman who is a regular church goer goes to the hospital to deliver her baby and dies with the baby for the husband to collapse on hearing the news and also dies, what went wrong? Se oba pimfoa debia okwa asori eko ayarisabia se okwa woneba ne se one ne bari nyina ewu na ne kunu susu ti asemi ono susu twahi e ma ono susu wuya e die na e koso. Was that painful occurrence from God or demons? Do you blame God or demons? Sa yawa semwa esi ye. Na efri nyame anase efri ahuhumboni. Ubabo nyame subo ana ahuhumboni subo. If lava is destroying vast land, life and property, what is the reason? Seja efri asasi asi. Ese asasi. Kese nyina. Eni nipan kwa. Eni e japadia. E dienti. Ene mani basa. You have to have the ability to see who is responsible. E wose utumi enya die bema utumi die hunu die namna so. Emma Nebasa. If you regularly go to a place called the house of God and these painful things happen to you always, it means the powerful God who is good and love is not there. Sedebia ukobe bia ye frenu nyanku ponfi nesa arehuo eni yao insemi tu debia. Asi a chese se onyankopon tumfo a oyɛ na oyɛ odono oni ho. Let me ask you a question. Do you think demons can harm you or inflict pain on you when you are under the shadow and the wings of the Almighty God? Can an evil spirit come and harm you when you are with God? Answer the questions yourself. Mami misa wasembi. Enti ojin se a umboni obetumi abeye uboni. Anasa odi ya ubi abausu. Se use otumfo nyankupon. Ninyinu eni natabang asiana. A umboni enti obetumi aye uboni. Wabra uni nyankupon pa ene uwa. Wankasa is ansembi say ano. If you don't know, Let me tell you that in God's true house, no demon can come there, let alone inflict pain and kill people there. Demons can't come near the presence of God. So ni mo ma men kan kire wo se wo nyankopon fie pa no ahon boni bia dume ma ho na kan pese wo de yaw ana wa be kumu e wo ho ahon boni o dume ma ba bia nyankopon owo. Therefore, if you constantly witness painful occurrences at the place you call the house of God, the place is not the house of God, but the house of demons, of pain, and the sorrows of death. Enunti se de biara ude uhunu niema e yankwa e wo bebi a ofre no nyankopon fie no a enye nyankopon fie nemom e ya honhom boni fie a yaw ani owuo are ho nkwa ene wo. As I said early on, God will not allow evil and greedy pastors to do evil in his name and paint a bad picture about him to outsiders and block people who are genuinely seeking him. Said the medical Canada dano. Nyankopon on presuma asofwa woye boni eni edufudi pefo. Enye boni wone dimu. Na won cha mfoni boni enchre abonte sofo. Na won si nipa. Wopese wohunu wono kwari mono ehokwen. I brought good news from heaven that will be bad to demonic people. Mede asempa every heaven and abba. Na ebeye boni abba ahumone enipa. This is the time for the righteous God and judge to punish evildoers in his house. Amen. Emra Drew said, Onyami or your Timwa for any or Trinne for, or Bechin ni Bonye for, as so I would fear. The good news is that out of God's love and goodness, he is going to deliver innocent souls whose hearts are seeking him genuinely from the grips of the evil pastors and prophets who are hindering them. Asempa no eni se Nyankopon nam ne do eni ni yawo yeso e ba beje akra wo huni asem a wa kuma e prehwehwe Nyankopon e wo e kwampa so pa every asofo any a default born here wa home won so no waye yire won se wo ma won ko no ensem. God has not called such pastors and prophets, so he will not allow them to block people from coming to him. Nyankopon fre sa asofo ne a default no enu nti o mpene so e ma won si won a wopese wobane nchenu ehukwane. God is going to set the captives free and give them liberty to worship him perfectly.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Nyankopon besane wona wakichiri wono na odifa hudie ebe ma wona wopese wosomro ekwan papapa eso. The oppressed will see his love, goodness, and power. One wa home was on ube hu ne do na yemu ye ene ne tumi. Churchgoers will see the difference between God's true church and his chosen servants and demonic places and their human agents. Asori kofu ube hu nsunsu ya e da nyankopon sori papa mu ene ne nko a oyi won ene ahon moni bia ene won nipa asianamufo. Outsiders will see the true picture of God's church. And those who want to serve God will know where to go and who to follow. Abontensufo behunu nyankopa sori ni ye pa. Na wona wo pese wo som nyame nso no. Wo behunu ba bia e wo se wo kọ. Ani nipa esese odi nachi. The bad news for demonic agents who are operating as the servants of God is that the days of their captivity and deception are over.
Amen.
Asembonia, ewoma ahumonia si anemu fwa. Waye wahuse woye nyanku ponkwa no enise. Sa nanwa, no ode chichin kwa fwa dada wa homi wansuwa no. Sa nanu, echem.
Amen.
As in the days of Egypt, when the angel of the Lord killed the firstborn of every family, so shall it be. Said ye wo Egypt nano, onyankopa abofo kum abakan biara na wo abusia biara mono sana ebeye. Every demonic place and demonic agent will see the fierce anger of God. Let me say it again. Every demonic place and demonic agent will see the fierce anger of God. Ahumoni bia eni ahumboni esi anemu ni bia ubehunu nyankopon ebofohie mesi ahumoni bia eni ahumboni esi anemu ni bia ebehunu nyankopon ebofohie. God has sent an angel to every evil place they call church to strike demonic prophets and pastors. And when it comes, they will see that no one can use the name of the Lord to do evil and go scot-free. Yes. Nyankopa suma ne bofo akọ ahomone bia biara wo mo frẹ na sorry na okotwitwa ahomone asofo ene difo na hwehwe fom na se ba wo mo behu se obia de wa ube timi die radi din aye boni na ufa huwe dita. I am telling you before it happens. It is not the test of God, but his punishment. Me kach lew ansane si. Enye nyankupon sohe. Nemom eye nasujin. People will fear the name of the Lord Jesus, the place called church, and the title called pastor or prophet. Yes. Any public throw a radi Jesus Christ to din. Any baby a your friend a sorry. Any a body a your friend or suffer are now divorced. After what is going to happen, those who will genuinely be called by God will be extremely afraid and very careful. Said the embassy in Syria, one young cuponpo afreo quampasum pono will be slupa. Now, Beshaw, no ambitious and greedy person can cheat people in the name of the Lord anymore. Unipa biara. All people in Huama, the oppressor, Onyan, Wanya, any dufudi penny bia, into me nada nipa, a worradi demo build up. Some of the demonic pastors and prophets will be paralyzed in bed and suffer before they die. And those who are down already will not rise again unless they confess their sins publicly. Awon boni asofo ani adifo no wo ho bagitu wo mpaso ni wo ba brepa ansa ni wo na won so a wato from dada no won sori bio sisi wo ka won boni e wo abonten so mo bi atibi. Others will be mad and some will die shamefully I've told you this before. A bi bepo dam and a bisusu be wuo and them guasiebu. Makawei achira udada. God is going to prove to those who think people can do evil in his name and God free that he is a righteous judge. He does things in his own time and does not acquit the wicked. Eruade bedanadi akire won aye won adin se nipa binum betimi di yankopon din adi bone na wa fa wa won di se onu oyo temu afa oyo tri nini oye niema wo onu ankasa ne brebu na oma adi boye fo emfa wo ho ni da. If you say you are a genuine prophet of God, nothing will happen to you. So who say we are nyamidi for no kwafo pa bibia ento. But if God's punishment hits you, it means you are evil. So don't try to hide under the excuse that the same thing happened to Job. Nemo se nyankopon asuche no e ba wo so a. Asie chese we your bunny for. Na me mbo humo din se ubekwa ko sie na wape nyaso bi di aka se sa ene to Job. When God allows demons to try his people like Job and many others including myself, the trying times end with God's blessing and restoration. Se nyankopon preso e ma hu moni so ne ma ehweti se Job eni nipa pia menim a me ankasa so me kan hu bia enso hwemre no etu otwa na nyankopon ehye yanemu ewo menhiremu enso. We don't remain in trouble throughout our lives. Yenka ehaudum ewo yenkwanda nyina. The test and calamities that befell Job did not kill him. En sohwe eni mususemu a etu Job no enkono. When God completed the test of the faith of Job, he restored him in full and in double blessing. Wabra nyankopon wie Job ni jidi ehu nsohwe no odini begina ananamu ama osan hira no ewo mohun mienu mienu. Job lived happily again in good health, enjoyed his riches, new marriage, new children, and died happily to go to heaven. Job etna si wo eni jie mu biu ewo ahoden mu na ojinani ewo na hunya mu na ware foforo mu emba owu won foforo mu eni owu wo eni jie mu eko heaven. The end of the life of every child or servant of God is heaven. Nyankopon ba anana ko bia brabono na wieye e heaven. So you can't compare your punishment as a demonic agent to the trial of God's genuine servants. Enunti untumi mfa asotia ebeba osu se ahomani asia na emuni no entu nyankopon ko a nsorwe. No genuine servant of God was paralyzed in bed and couldn't speak till he died. Nyankopon akwa no kwafo bia ni ho a ne hodwedwe wonpem na wantumi ankasa bia kosi se ohuye. No genuine servant of God had any demonic disease that killed him. Nyame akwa no kwafo bia ni ho a no genuine servant of God went blind and died. No genuine servant of God became deaf and dumb. nyame akoa no kwafo bia ni ho a da subesi na obetore mum. Stephen, James and the Christians who were murdered by King Herod and the Roman emperors or died young like some good Christians I know or went to heaven in joy. Stephen, any James, any Christopher, Herod, any Roma and Penifon Kunkum Wongina, and I say, wo more friend fear to say, a Christopher binuma binimino, wo call heaven wo any jibu. The powerful Ghanaian evangelist, Francis Akwesi Amwakun of blessed memory, who died in a car accident at the age of 42, went to heaven in joy. Ghana or Sempakania ne nyami tumi wonesu. Francis Akwesi Amwakun wonyane baby kono. Owu wo kan kwenhie mu a na wadi mfie aduana mmiedu. Odie nigye ene call heaven. It was God's plan, not demonic plan. He finished his ministry and went to heaven. Ne ye nyankopon hihye ye. Na nye ahonbonen hihye ye. Owie ne dwumadie and now call heaven. No servant of God died by demonic plots and went to hell. Nyankopon kwa bia di ho a ahonbonen fidisum etumi ko no. Never had a call upon Sam Jim. As I said last week, God is not the initiator of evil, but the punisher of evil. Said ye na what you tell me, Kayeno, Nyankupon, or in shed bonny as it, Nemum or chee bonny as it. When people do evil, he comes in as the righteous judge to punish them. Se nipa eye bone a na wa ba mu se otemu afo a oyo tri nini na wa ba chi won so. So I want the whole world and the church goers to understand that when any of these things happen to your pastor or prophet, bishop, apostle or archbishop, don't try to defend, justify or use any Bible quotation or any true servant of God in the Bible as an example. And when Tim Pese, we ask for you now, and you are sorry for tears, yes, sir. Since someone make it can be too, or suffer, or deal for, or bishop, or summa for our dear son, and now archbishop, member who more did say, or before for one so. And now what penina so be a genaso. And now what cope Bible assembly. And now what cope nyan kupa kwe biara. Or what Bible mu e denaye emfato. When God's punitive hand falls on the leader of your church, it means he is evil in the sight of God. Se nyan kupa aso chen sano. E to de odiwa solenu eni munu soa. As yet, I say, when you're me and this one, we're bonny for. God has begun killing some popular preachers around the world that people esteemed as the genuine servants of God, but were demonic. Many more will continue to die prematurely because they have ignored God's warnings. Nyankupon ashasie kub. And sempaka fwa wo yasia ne nipe buon pase wo ye nyanku ponkwa nan susu na wo ye ahumbonen krofo. Bebre e begusu abe wwa wabra wo nyini nubebia wose wodru. E sanse wapu nyanku pon kokobo. As Elimas, the sorcerer, deceitful, fraudulent, son of the devil, an enemy of righteousness, who called himself by Jesus as if he was the son of Jesus, prevented the governor from seeing the truth and living in faith, became instantly blind. In Acts chapter 13, verse 6 to 11, so will many go blind. Said the Elimasia, na oye beifo, na oye dadafo, na oye sisifo, na oye bunsamba, na oye trini tamfo. Our friend who by Yeshua, na obeka se the Yesu Christo ena ne badono. Na o si amrado no kwain. Na o mpese obehunu no kware. Na atrasi o jidie mu. Na ni fra amuna munu mu wano. E wa suma fuma. Ti dumi ensan. Chiche mun siya. E di ko si duba kono. Sa ena bibre ni subi fra. The anger of God is against demonic agents who are preventing people from serving him wholeheartedly. Nyamia bufo abba ahumone esia nemu fosua. O si nipa wopese ufila kumapemono esom nono ekukwane. When you see God's anger as a punishment for your evil deeds, run to Jesus and confess your sins. So uhunu nyamia bufo no se. Eye ubone no hu asochea tumirikabra ura Yesu ho na beka ubone chere no. He is merciful to forgive and deliver you from the curses you have brought on yourself. Weye mobrohu fo se odi ubone bechew na wajiwa fri numia wudi aba wankasa usunu. I keep telling you that God is good. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Miguso kachira wo se nyankopon oyɛ.
Amen.
Amen. That is why you have to be at the place where you will be taught how to live holy, to avoid living in sin, to come under the punitive hand of God. Enuntina ewo se wo bia ye bechrechre okwan a befaso a wo betrasi wo kronkron yem na wan tra bonemu na ma wa mehye nyankopon asotwe no ase. Don't just be a church goer or traditional worshipper like the woman at the Jacob's well and live and sing. Menye asoriko ni keke anati tesum ni ti se Oba noa no o Jacob subra na noa na ote esuma se bone emu no. Going to church regularly is different from being obedient and truthful to God in spirit. I say that going to church regularly is different from being obedient and truthful to God in spirit. Se ukwa sorry de biano. Eni nsunsuruye dase uye osutie na wadi no kware amanyankopon honhom mese se wo kwa sori da bia eni nsunsuruye dase uye osutie na wadi no kware amanyame ewo honhom. Don't live in sin and think that there's nothing wrong with that, like the Samaritan woman, because living in sin will make you vulnerable for demonic attacks. Men tra bonimu nengin se o enu de hiding et se Samaria ni banu esan se se o tra bonimu e be ma wa dampan ama honhom boni etumi ato ahyawso. Sin will blindfold you from seeing the protective love, goodness and power of God. Boni be fraweni ema unhunu nyankopon ne bambodo na yemuye ene ne tumino. If you are not a true worshipper of God, you go away from his protection. Se unsum nyame ewo nokware mu a ufri ne bambodon ase. That is a spiritual principle. God does not protect those who decide to disobey him and obey demons. Eno die e sunsun mun hyehyeye. Nyankopon wo mo won a waye won adwe se won tie no ne mom obetie ahohombone. Wo mbo won ubai. God loves his children and protects us from any demonic attacks. Eradi odonema na oboye ho ban efri ahohommone ntonhyeso biara ho. No matter who you are, if you are deep into the occult or seriously demonic, come to Jesus now and you will see his love and goodness. Emfa ho se ne usitie biara se wako esuma se ni boni numu adosuko wom anase wo ya honhomone ni pakese bi mpa brawura Yesu Kristo ho na obehun ni do ene na yamuye. If you don't do that and remain in evil, when the time of God's punishment comes, no demon, no human being can deliver you from his hand. Se wa nyesa na ogusu tra bone num na se emreso se nyankopon asotwe na eba wo so a ahohom bone bia ni ho ni pa bia ni ho obetumi age wo afre ni nsem. See the love and goodness of God and come to him right now. Amen. Hallelujah. Hunu nyankopon do ene ya oye no ne bra ne nkyɛn sesia. He is the only one merciful to forgive you and has the almighty power to protect and deliver you from your demonic deeds. Oyɛ ɔno nko ara na ɔyɛ mmɔborɔhufo a wobɛtumi de wo bɔne nyinaa kyɛ wo na ɔsan so so wɔ ɔtumi kɛseɛ pa a wobɛtumi de abɔ wo ho ban na wagye wo susu afiri ahohombɔne ne yɛ nyinaa no mu. Demons make it look as if God hates humanity. That is why some people blame God for the evil deeds on earth. Ahohommone amana yɛte sɛ Nyankopɔn ɔtan nipa dasani. Ɛno nti na ama nipa binom ɛbɔ nyame soboɔ ɛfa ne bɔne a ɛkɔ so wɔ asase ɛso no. I want to tell you that God loves his creation deeply. Me pese me ka kyerɛ wo sɛ nyame ɔdɔ n'abɔdeɛ paa. The problem is misunderstanding. Ɛhaw no nyinaa yɛ ntease a nnipa yɛ ne ntia. Decide to worship God genuinely by living holy according to his word, and you will see his amazing love, goodness, and protective power I'm talking about. Hallelujah. Si ejina yese, ube sum nyami, ewo no kware kwanso. Wabra, wo transi, wo krunkru yemu, ewo nasemu. Na ube hunu, nyankupon, ni ngwa do, ni ya oye, eni ni tumi bamba, meka wansemi. Listen to what King Nebuchadnezzar said in Daniel chapter 4, verse 34 to 35. Tiedye, ohini Nebuchadnezzar kaye, ewo Daniel ngomano, 89, ntichemu eduyasan 9, edikosi eduyasan enum. Nebuchadnezzar was the man who lifted himself up, wanted people to bow to his golden statue, and God turned him into an animal. Now ye nipa o man honso. Now person ke nipa unkutu ni sika koko honinia. No, dear siho. Ena nyankupon edane no man ye abua. After that, he had understanding about the Most High God blessed, honored, and praised him. And no, Chino, Onyan Tiasia pa fa, Onyamia, or was so soon, O Shlano, O Shen and Onyam, and O Bono, Abodin. He saw that God had everlasting dominion and his kingdom is from generation to generation. Hallelujah. Oh, who say, Nyankupon, ni to me, and near ye. Nanahinian so, if I want to atwas also, edikosi, I want to atwas so, ebiara. He also saw that human beings are nothing before God, and his will in heaven is what happens among the inhabitants on earth. Osasusu hunu se nipa daseni yenye she ewo nyamienim na nipe ewo heaven no ena esiwo atasefo asasi yesu. No one can restrain God's hand or question him. Obia diwa ubetumi epia nyamin sa konechi nempo wetumi ebisa na sembi. King Nebuchadnezzar saw the true nature and the power of God. Ohini Nebuchadnezzar, ehunu sedie nyame ositie pa, ene netumi. His perception about God changed completely, and he gave him the due reverence. Na jinya, na owo fa nyame hono, esi sign kra. Na odi nidia, esese odi ma nyame no. Emmanuel. God showed King Nebuchadnezzar his love, power, and goodness, and allowed him to live and continue his reign as a king. He could have let him remain as an animal. Nyankupon eda nitumi nido edini ya oyedi edichre ohini Nebuchadnezzar. Na omanu tinasi se nipebiu. Eni osansu su mani kwenye na otu asu edi na hini. Anka obetumi ama neguswara eyabua. No matter the life you are in, if you can swallow your pride and lift up your eyes to God, he will show you his love and save you from the hellfire as he did to Nebuchadnezzar. May you see these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer with me. Fahuma ora Yesu Christo, wabra one mi bosa empaye. Lord Jesus,
Eradi Yesu,
I thank you for speaking to me today.
Me da wa se sel akasa chebine.
I accept that I am a sinner.
But
from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me, and I will live a holy life to please
you.
Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you for speaking to us today again, for us to see how good you are, how lovely you are, and your supernatural power for sinners to turn their hearts to you for their salvation. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Dad, I mean, Shabon Nenso Pa and Chechem with the Uchreche, Namiasim, am I yet see ye, am I Namis so me yet de? Only a doffo, sir, who should share a sorry papa qua, Yammy Hun Krum Krum, Aja etim, never bore who by ya. She shall yet chill quiet Wakasi, Gold Filling Station, and Wakasi, Kumasi Quanso. A filling station, no quiet than in Chemu pay. Now it's an uncle for my uncle, see for my uncle baby a beam. Would do for my album so near fast so. I saw the signboard in the sea one, a action power faith ministries. kwesi ada no pa bia ye no nkrun na ukwa da nyumre no num ni fa bia nso e ye bible adisia sa ne fiada enyumre no num ni fa bia nso e ye mpaibo na ye papa gusu a waka ability to see ho asem na wo sha se wo che ye busa ya mi wo ye wo ye dro na tumi nyina so ye ne dia eni ti sa nyame we na wo som no enna ensem bi tututu abrabom na wo wi ana wo sa blemu nyame enye no kreda sa wo som nyame genuinely ah wo som no asori papam asori awoko no be ye kakra wo atete sam kakra wo amamre wo e me kwa abosom som oho kakra kwa gitumi wo wo se di edifo bone yachi mo ansom te sansori mu e kasete ya wo mo sa one man church enna asori mi nkobida asori amenyi chan mi nkobida busori no masa akoko akwaje ya bambo makwaje nsirensu makwaje direction na masa dia betena mo nsori mu so wo yesa na se bibi toa wo betini akoble mu nyame ana ono ompa frafra wo ye kan wo ye odo tumi nyina ye ne dia nti wontimi ensum nyame e wo nokure mu wo kronkru ye mu mo mo ho bai no onye wo mfi o hawo ni atiti mu ana ene ni asembi sa ye papa bi sa o memble mu nyame se bibi to a bibia na mo di she nyame no ahoho mane na ye mo sesa se kwan da mo ho bebre bi sa o ho aso na wo kọ no chirechire ye chirechire no na aso na gyin nyame asem so na afa so wo abambo se bibi to a na wo ni se sori ye timi ni ma ekọ so nya bibi to a memble mu nyame ne nyame ho nya hwe nyame sra na asem so amen
amen
Nabisha Dada, Mansema, or the Abba, a beer at the phone. A beer with a letter to us. Because in rare, I saw for me, sorry, Bonnie, a daddy running manu, some rano, a baby, pum. If it's a ready, a bayon sacrabi, oh, if we are here. I saw for Bonnie, almost Dada, a radima, a mamma dream say. Iradi boni esini na iradi na amasa boni ni tuom se da da chirim iradi on she boni ase no twi boni aso ntino uti aso ni se niema e toa ese won se aso ni aso boni ana aso funo di ni akani foni ye enfri nyame ntino sa ni man tu eni je se mada da kan aba makoma atome ye mpa I want Sakaya, Rally Baby, Yemri. Said, oh, can't say a sea war, miserable men, ah, but can be a William, Sandy Rally Baby. And he did say, Cocoway, a coma, or more. Radia Suchin, a bomb or so, I saw for money. So I can say, Bidimbo Bodam, a Bidimbo Campum, a Bidimbo Bogo, I shall see him. And he said, we are sorry, but. This animal be too was so far. Men for Bibia Mediano. Men for Bibia Mediano say, oh, probably your Bible, Miss O. Oh, way a bit too, no. Way a bit too, way, Radias MC. But say, Radi, said that the church him. See, I didn't show any about so, a two betra. But say, a quack was his over Bodam, over come from our own to Minkasa, no, near any who are. The better be a Sivino, a wa. Let us say, when your papa, Radian flow. And then Cocoboc is your pa. I saw him, and I saw for Mumbium. In Kanka saw him. A poor tea, I saw him. Or yet did I say the inna? Or into so to do, or yet come. Or bo cookra, a brabo. Come on, now suit your baby, ah, not to go for. Meaning the poetry. Ubu okra obo afreje no afreje ni juma ise te so se bebi awo no enye papa nti o tin fa subo e mo enya nkupo bebi awo na enye ana we di come for the outin na se enye ni papa nti sakra ye be a sorry for mo for money to form na mo hwe na sia o ko penja so bi am find the fine o so for penny if you say the radia kan e bebem that they can't carry that. No one says it should be. They just say, Umpa, and the Abbey Boom. Then they ran it shall. So, my name is Abbey also. Yeah, quite so, and yet a sort of bonny, it come for bonny nasty. The bit of me, a bay also. Say, see, who? Say, be a one, oh, yeah, and it's near whom, when you meet to me, need door, and any papa, a riding shop, dada. Amen.
Amen. And any jessam abba and some panel a year yet. Ah, me pese me kakra ne show bia nkran se da da bia kwan kese atohama obi a wo kwa sori a enye nyamsom papa echi e na wodi da da e kan se mbi se se wo kwa sori da bia no ene se wo yo seti e mawrade no ensunsun kese edem nti enije seman ne da da de aban ne se e wo se obi a etumi ye osweti edema ewrade isan se ewrade abufu hyewo no obi ani ho a obetumi agina no na odi Nebukadnezar eye mfanto ho se ebra na na so odin edi ma urade abra no mpese obeye usetie edi ama urade no urade twen na so na nso okotenase no dadwene ho osan baaye no de dada kire ye mu fa nebu ho no kire se urade san gye no esan de ni besi ohene na ahinie na no oteso no e ma obedi yiye edi de edi tumi enti na chese enfa ho boni biara wotim dada di kankan o se se wo ye okot ana se wa kum ni pase de enkura ene a dada akasei ena ekwan eda ho ma se odi mirika beba ewrade nanse se otumi je Nebukadnezar dia wonso obetumi ajew na mum kokoboba ko ewrade nam na ko aso kan ne se men twen ma ewrade ebufuo no ma wo so nwie ansa na waka se wo pe ba bi adwane afa eno de obi antumi nyewo ema de ewrade pese ba esi wo so no esi wie ansa na waka se wo ba ewrade ho dada ewrade nhira opa se enen so wa bie ye ni sa amen
amen dadi nyakopon onhira no koso ama adom no enye kese pa se de ne wa maye ehu oseti wa maye ehu oseti no papa nyakopon onhira opa asofo mpanifo ni bi you are sorry, your members, your more than 1,000 members in the city, your mope, and only a day in American, or more fair no more, and yet, man, that the mean who said the two Nebukadnezar, or no, to me, change, be a party, your panel, who to me, the year, but so we city, or the Nasa, dear, on one soon in India, obey your daddy, Yakupon Shaupa, a patch of a semen, I will catch a tour, na a day in Ediano, about a year.
My dear, if you don't serve God and demons attack you, you can't blame him. That is what many people don't understand. But I'm here to tell you as the servant of God, if you serve God wholeheartedly, no demon can touch you. Midofu, sa un sum nyami ya, un tumi mo nyami subo, se ahuhumone tuche uswa. Me catch no passes, so soon yami ye ewo no kodemwa. I won boni beer and to me finance account. I know what I'm talking about, meaning the amikapa. That is why I want you to give your life to Jesus and live holy for him, and you see what I'm talking about. That is why I keep telling you that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Bless you.